Reference points for dimensions. New reference points are now available when setting typology dimensions. This button enables a detailed view of the reference points in the profile sections. The buttons on the bottom left let you set dimensions for each structure. This button lets you review and edit the center-to-center dimensions of the structure. While this one allows you to set dimension with internal reference points. You can also review and edit dimensions with the custom reference point within the profile. Let's see how to set a custom reference point to use when changing dimensions. First of all, you have to set a dimension reference value on the chosen profile. Dimension reference is the offset value from the internal reference point of the profile.